Live from the Virginia Commonwealth University Siegel Center, Chesterfield County Public Schools is proud to present the commencement exercises for the class of 2023. This program is made possible through the cooperative efforts of Chesterfield County Public Schools and Virginia Commonwealth University.
Good afternoon. This welcome speech will be given in English and then again in Spanish. So please hold your applause until after the Spanish announcement. Good afternoon. Welcome to Meadowbrook High School's 59th commencement exercise. The class of 2023 asks that we honor them, our graduates, by silencing all cell phones and electronic devices at this time. Also, throughout this important ceremony, please refrain from loud outbursts that would distract from today's very special proceedings. Please remember this is a very important day for all of our seniors. At this time, would you please rise and join me as we welcome Meadowbrook High School's 59th graduating class, the class of 2023. Buenas tardes. Bienvenidos al ejercicio de graduación número 59 de Meadowbrook High School. La clase de 2023 pide que honremos a nuestros graduados por silenciar todos los teléfonos celulares y dispositivos electrónicos en este momento. Además, durante esta ceremonia importante, por favor, absténganse de los estallidos fuertes que distraerían la atención de los procedimientos muy especiales de hoy. Recuerda que este es un día muy especial para todos nuestros estudiantes de grado 12. En este momento, por favor, levántese y únase a mí para dar la bienvenida a la clase de graduados número 59 de Meadowbrook High School, la clase de 2023.
Thank you.
We will now have the presentation of colors. Sergeant Brandon Giovanni Aguilar Campos will now lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance and National Anthem.
Please stand and remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance and the singing of our national anthem by the Meadowbrook Choir. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Por favor, únanse al juramento de lealtad a la bandera. Yo prometo lealtad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la República que representa una nación ante Dios, indivisible, con libertad y justicia para todos. Gracias.
Everyone, you may be seated. Good afternoon. Class of 2023, our high school career was no ordinary one. This is the biggest and most anticipated moment of our school career, except for prom and eighth grade formal, because we all know those are moments of a lifetime. But at some time and at some point, we all took a loss. From our favorite relatives to our favorite teacher, it felt like we took loss after loss. But then we took this dub. That one that broke our streak. From the stressful nights and the long class lectures, we have finally made it to the end. And I know they are all looking down and giving us a smile, well done. So first, I want to say thank you to our families and teachers for the moral support and guiding us to the finish line. And to my beloved classmates, we finally did it, guys. But before I step down, I want to leave you with this. On this day, we become legendary. At this time, I would like to welcome and introduce our honored platform guests. Ready? All right. The Honorable James M. Holland, Chesil County Board of Supervisors member representing the Dales District. We also have the Honorable Ms. Debbie Bailey, School Board Representative of the Dales District. And joining us from the Chesil County School District offices are Dr. Merv Doherty, Superintendent, Chesil County Public Schools, Dr. Joseph Tylus, Deputy Superintendent, Chesil County Public Schools, Dr. Lisa High, Chief of Schools, Chesil County Public Schools, and Dr. Belinda Merriman, Director of High School Leadership, Chesil County Public Schools. Also joining me on the podium are members of the Meadowbrook High School Administration and School Counseling Department. We have our principal, Dr. Marcy Rice, our associate principal, Ms. Videla Ellis-Pope. We also have our assistant principal, Ms. Christina Frias, Mr. Justice, our assistant principal, our Dean of Students, Mr. Stuart Spengler, our Dean of Students, Ms. Lisa Allman, our school counseling coordinator, Dr. Kelly Olds, and our school counselor, Ms. Amira Bowler. And now I'd like to welcome to the podium Trussell County Public School Superintendent, Dr. Doherty, to bring greetings.
Good afternoon. All right, let's try that again. Good afternoon. Before I start, students, I want you to notice the excitement and the support that you have here. But we're going to do something to show you how much your family and friends love you. So right now, we are doing an audience participation exercise. So would everybody in the audience please stand? You can do it. Come on, come on, come on. All right, now pay attention. Pay attention now. On the count of three, I want you to name your child's name as loud as possible. One, two, three, go. Thank you. You may be seated. Class of 2023, you may wonder, why would the superintendent create chaos at my graduation? I wanted you to see the support that you have had over your high school career and your education, but the support you're going to have for the rest of your life. That's important for you to understand that you are never alone, you'll never be alone in no matter what pursuit you travel. I would also at this time that I've done in every graduation, and this is my opportunity to call out, if you have served or are serving in our military, would you please stand at this time to be recognized? Military. Thank you for your service. Meadowbrook students who will be going into the military upon graduation, will you please stand at this time? Thank you. This is an exciting time in your life. And in a very short time, about 1 hour, you'll be walking across this stage to get your diploma. Now, just a couple things I'd like to mention to you. One, you have potential, you have the ability, you have everything you need to be very successful, to be great. Do not sell yourself short on your potential and talents. Do the best you can with what you have at the moment. Remember, doing your best is not an activity, it is a mindset. Remember, success and failure are part of life. Everyone here has had those opportunities to be at the mountaintop and to be in the valley. One measure of success is how high you bounce back when you hit the bottom. Remember, continuous improvement is better than delayed perfection. Don't worry about the mistakes you make. Continue to press forward. Take those mistakes, those things that didn't work out, put them under your feet, stack them up to get to your successful goals, get to your mountaintops. If you're going to be successful, I guarantee you, if you do the following things, no matter what you try, you will meet your goals. Here they are. Be kind and respectful to others. Have a great attitude. Show up. Be a person that others can count on. Be accountable for your actions, and What I have said in now my 153rd graduation speech, have integrity. Be honest with people. Let them know that your name means something and they can count on it. There's a quote that says, a person of integrity walks securely, but he who takes a crooked path will be found out. Keep moving forward. In your dreams, there's one thing that's extremely important, and the things you've thought about in life. You have to wake up from your dreams and start moving forward. Don't let people delay you or stop you or hinder you from your successful times. I have the privilege at each graduation to present the superintendent scholarship valued at $1,000. Now, audience, the students do not know who they are, so when I call your name, would you please come to the stage to receive your scholarship and your medallion? First, Tiffany Lee, who will be attending Old Dominion University.
You're going to have to help me with this.
And Adowu Adiposhen, who will be attending Virginia State University.
Yeah, I didn't know about that.
Give them both another round of applause, please. In your lifetime, if you haven't already, you will have people come up to you who have great ideas, big dreams, but you know the problem that they have is that they never complete the process to be successful because they allow obstacles and other people to get in their path. Step over the obstacles, get by the people, make sure you keep looking forward. That is why in your car, the front window is much larger than the rear view window. Because you have to keep looking forward. Because that's where your targets are. You keep looking behind you, you will trip over the obstacles in front of you. Now, starting tomorrow, get off your couch, get away from your PlayStation and TV, get away from social media, and get going on your future. Take the steps forward. Because you know what's gonna happen? After today, you become like us. See, you are going to have to get a job. And I wanna congratulate you, because once you have your job, you get to do the same thing I do. You get to pay taxes. We have all the confidence in the world that you're going to be successful. I want to thank you for your outstanding abilities, the talents, and the things you're going to do. As I've done in every graduation, I finally leave you with this. May the Lord bless you and keep you safe. May his face shine upon you and give you peace. May the Lord watch over you and guide and direct every step that you take. Class of 2023, we believe in you. Go get them. Be strong.
Now, I would like to welcome to the podium from the school board representative of the Dale District, the Honorable Ms. Debbie Bailey, to bring greetings.
Hello, Monarchs. On behalf of the Chesterfield County School Board, it is my pleasure to congratulate the class of 2023 on your high school graduation. This is a significant milestone that marks the end of one chapter of your life and the beginning of another. As members of this graduating class, you have accomplished so much during your time in our schools. You have taken challenging courses, participated in extracurricular activities, and developed important skills that will serve you well in the future. This class has endured a historic pandemic, and you have proven that you are resilient. We are proud of your achievements, but we also know that your success is not just a result of your own hard work. You have been supported by your families, teachers, and friends who have encouraged and guided you along the way. As you move on to the next phase of your lives, whether it be college, the workforce, or other endeavors, we encourage you to remember the values that you have learned here in Chesterfield County. The importance of hard work, dedication, and perseverance. The value of diversity and inclusion. The power of the community and giving back to it. You are the future leaders of our community, and we have great faith in your ability to make a positive impact. We believe that you have the potential to achieve great things and to create a better world for yourselves and those around you. As you celebrate this important milestone, I urge you to take a moment to reflect on your journey so far and to look forward to the possibilities that lie ahead. This world is constantly changing and evolving. Make sure you evolve with it. Commit to being a lifelong learner and embrace new things that come your way. Congratulations once again, and best of luck, class of 2023.
Now I'd like to welcome to the podium the Chesterfield County Board of Supervisors representing the Dale District, the Honorable James Holland, to bring greetings.
Thank you. Good afternoon. Oh, happy day. Class of 2023. Congratulations, Monarchs. You have made it. It's my pleasure on behalf of the Chesterfield County Board of Supervisors, Dale District, to welcome parents, family members, teachers, staff, and friends. I'm honored to share with you on this, your special day. Throughout your time at school, you have been very fortunate to have been taught and guided by outstanding teachers and great parents. Let's give them a hand now, if you would, with me. Today is a milestone, one that each of you will look back on for years to come. Now is the time to celebrate as you look back on all you have accomplished. As you pursue your dreams and achieve your goals, be the best person you can and know that God has plans for you. Whatever it takes to achieve your goal, whether it includes college, the military, or the workforce, you are destined to be great. So take courage, dream big, and go for it. Class of 2023, you will have many choices to make. Choose wisely. And know that you can do all things if you believe. More than ever before, this is a time for you to be leaders who will make a difference in your community. We need your talents. We need your ideals. I extend my sincerest congratulations and best wishes. Godspeed on your journey.
At this time, we would like to recognize the top 10 graduates of the Meadowbrook class of 2023. Students, we commend you for this scholarly achievement. When you hear your name, please stand to be recognized. Audience members, please save your applause until all names have been announced. Our valedictorian, Grace Davis. Our salutatorian, Samuel Cook. Jennifer Mesa, James Sanekin, Jada Drummond, Alyssa Arroyo Richardson, Trinity Patterson, Janice Jeffries, Rosie Gonzalez, Michaela Williams. For earning the highest cumulative grade point averages in the senior class, these students truly stand out in the crowd. Please join us in applauding these Meadowbrook scholars. Thank you. You may be seated. At this time, I present to you the salutatorian of the class of 2023, Samuel Cook.
Man, how did I get here? When taking a second to answer this question, I realized something important. I was your average lazy honors student, and I didn't turn in work because I thought it was boring. And I goofed off in class because I didn't see a point to it. And yet, here I am, the second biggest nerd in the whole school. When I realized when I entered high school is I had no work ethic. I let others do the work while I slacked off. I let opportunities fall through my hands like sand on a beach. I felt angered, cheated, wronged, but worst of all, I felt disappointed in myself. However, rather than going back and sitting down and, I decided to stand up and take charge and let all the emotions that previously put me down bubble into motivation. I found my work ethic, and ladies and gentlemen, that is how I ended up here today. You can create barriers, or you can set limits. You can't pass a barrier, but you can push the limits. I ask for the graduating class to find their limits and surpass them, to find happiness. You can, whether you are a dancer or a doctor saving lives, if you can find your limits and surpass them, then you won't have to worry about the opportunities you might have missed. Before I close this speech, I would like to give a special thanks to the people who have inspired me throughout my academic journey. The first being Miss Pruitt, who has inspired me to take on my major at George Mason University. The second is Miss Henriquez, my coach and my high school grandmother. And the third is Mr. Lynch, my club sponsor and opponent in a Dougie battle, which has been canceled. I'd also like to thank my mom, who has been on my side since the start. Thank you, class of 2023. I hope you find your limits and push past them.
Thank you, Samuel, for that wonderful speech. I now present to you the valedictorian of the class of 2023, Grace Davis.
Thank you, Dr. Olds. Good afternoon to all the faculty, parents, friends, guests, and graduates joining us today as we celebrate the graduation of Meadowbrook High School's class of 2023. I am honored to stand and speak before you all as your valedictorian. Before I get started, I want to give a personal thanks to my family, friends, teachers, and everybody else who supported me to get me to where I am today. And for everybody else, thank you for supporting your graduates throughout their academic journey. I don't need to tell many of you this, but it has been an interesting last 4 years, to say the least. There have been many ups and downs throughout our high school years, but we have made it to the end. There are some things that we will never forget, both the good and the bad, But despite everything that has happened, I hope that everyone has at least one positive thing to remember, because I know I certainly do. But now everything is about to change. We will no longer have to sit in school 6.5 hours a day, 5 days a week, as students, and we will be out on our own. Change is hard, but I know that our class won't have any issues adapting to it, because it feels like that's all we've been doing since we started high school in 2019. Our class has been through so many changes over the years, from transitioning from middle school to high school, to switching from in-person learning to virtual learning, back to in-person learning, and so many others. Whether these changes were big or small, we have all overcome them and have learned an incredibly valuable skill, the ability to adapt to sudden changes. Change can be terrifying and uncomfortable because it forces us to step out of our comfort zones and brave the unknown. It tempts us to cling to what we know and resist the unfamiliar. However, it is in those moments of discomfort that we find the greatest opportunities for growth and self-improvement. Just like carbon turns to diamonds under pressure, change will make us better people because of the challenges we have overcome. Winston Churchill once said, "To improve is to change. To be perfect is to change often," meaning change is crucial to our personal growth. So we should embrace change. But what does it mean to embrace change? It means saying yes to new opportunities, even if they make you uncomfortable, knowing that they have the potential to shape us into the individuals we want to become. But embracing change doesn't mean forgetting our roots or disregarding the lessons of the past. It means carrying the wisdom and experiences we have gained in high school and using them as stepping stones towards a brighter future. As C.S. Lewis once said, "There are far, far better things ahead than any we leave behind." Let this serve as a reminder that no matter what happens in life, no matter what changes, there will be better days ahead, even if it doesn't feel like it. Life can be really stressful, and it can be hard to see past the uncertainty and hardships, but you should always try to find something positive, even if it's something small, to pull you past the negative so you can grow and continue living your best life. It is so easy to want to stay in the past with something you know, but change can be for the best, and it can lead to better outcomes than you ever would have imagined. So embrace uncertainty and look forward to the future, because each and every one of us has a bright future ahead, full of success in whatever form success may take for you. With all that said, I want each and every one of you to live boldly and passionately. The world we are about to enter is dynamic, ever-evolving, and unpredictable. Embrace change with open arms and don't let others' expectations and judgments bother you. In the end, this is your life to live, and it will be remembered as such. No matter what path you take in life, do what makes you happy. Don't live your life for others, because your happiness is imperative to your success in life. So now, I want to say congratulations to all of the graduates today for making it this far. I know it's been a long 4 years, full of successes, failures, and everything in between, but we should all take the time to congratulate ourselves on making it to this milestone. Take all of the lessons you have learned, all of the challenges you've overcome, and the relationships that you've made along the way, and become the very best version of yourself, the person you want to see in the world. Thank you.
At this time, I will introduce our wonderful Teacher of the Year, Ms. Georgina Street, and she will present our faculty scholarship.
The 59th Meadowbrook Faculty Scholarship has been awarded every year since 1965. It is funded by Meadowbrook faculty and staff, both current and retired, and is based on three equal criteria: grade point, average, faculty recommendations, and financial need. The winner is chosen by vote of faculty. The class of 2023 recipients are Jada Drummond and Najaya Golden. Would you please come forward?
congratulations to all of our scholarship recipients today. Greetings, parents, platform guests, faculty, and most importantly, the graduating class of 2023. My name is Dr. Marcy Rice, principal of Meadowbrook High School. On behalf of the faculty and staff of Meadowbrook High School, congratulations again to the class of 2023 on reaching this major milestone. Your hard work, dedication, and focus have opened the door to endless opportunities and possibilities for your future. Know that greatness awaits you and that anything you aim to achieve is possible. I also have the pleasure of announcing this year's recipient of the Mac D. Moore Principals Award. This award is given to one Meadowbrook senior that has distinguished themselves above their peers. This year's recipient is no exception to this rule. They are a true student leader with a passion for having a positive impact on their school and the community at large. Today, it gives me great pleasure to award Meadowbrook's highest award to Miss Trinity Patterson. Trinity, please come forward. Would the senior members of the Meadowbrook Choir please rejoin your class on the floor? Counselors, teachers, administrators, and junior marshals, please prepare for the delivering of diplomas. Guests, please hold your applause to a minimum until all candidates have received their diplomas. We ask this so that every student may hear his or her name called.
Grace Elizabeth Davis, Samuel Harold Cook, Sila Ayana Claiborne, Catherine Michelle Abad, Amir Abdallah, Aline Aitan Abulson, Patricia Costa Lopez, Davielis Adames Brito, Idowu Adewale Adepoju, Kelsey Soraya Aguilar Campos, Karen Itzel Aguilar Mendez, Alma Araceli Aguilar Portillo, Henry Aguilar Rodriguez, Cheyenne Katia Alexander, Lord Tariq Naim Allah, Nicholas Devin Allen, Chloe Alexis Austin, Gregory Amiel Alston, Joshua Alvarado Corona, Darlina Alvarez Frias, Joanna Sheree Arevalo, Daniel Alonso Argueta Chavez, Blanca Rubia Argueta Guerra, Kevin Eduardo Argueta Jovel, Alessandro Colin Arias, Melanie Elizabeth Arisa, Alisa Jane Arroyo Richardson, Stephanie Dayanara Asensio, Maria Jose Avalos Melgar, Sherlyn Derry Aviche Flores, Julian Alexis Ayala, Darren Raymond Bailey, Rondell Irvin Bailey, Heidi Cristabel Valcarcel, Alison Cristina Valdison, Delmar Adonias Bamaca Domingo, Noé Sares Bamegas Hernandez, Nivea Lovey Banks, Jalia Renee Barrett, Adriana Julissa Barrientos, Miriam Evelyn Barron, Tamesha Ziamani Alexandrisha Battle, Kiari Marty Butts, Brittany Tejo Beckton, Gabriel Lucas Begonia, Gloria Esmeralda Benavides, DeAndre Jaden Bennett, Raven Navarre Bennett, Diamond Nicole Berryman, Janae Berry Bay Burke, Corey Edward Brigham, Kyla Kilu Black, Enrique Raulito Blackburn, Jamiah Olivia Blackwell, Anaya Jordan Bowling, Elizabeth Jasmine Bonilla Vieira, Danjay Waldrell Booth, Nailat Eniola Formilayo A. Bouraima, Kayla Janae Boyd, Kamaya Marie Bradley, Jamil Dominique Brandon, Zaikis Trevon Briers, Alan Jair Briones, Yarieli Briones Bueno, Nevea Mamari Brooks, Siobhan Nitasia Bruce, London Edmund Callahan, Nazir Isaiah Campbell, Diego Alejandro Campos Romero, Carlos Canoí Cahuec, Joseph Alexander Canales, Jasmine Isabel Candido Peláez, Cindy Flores Canuto Benito, Luis Eduardo Carreón, Ashley Michelle Cartagena, Tyreek Lee Sean Carter, Claudia Lisette Castro López, Christopher D'Alessandro Serna Tobar, Jainasia Ashanti Chambliss, Edwin Uels Chavez, Xavier Cruz, Maya Marie Christian, Thomas Victor Clayton, Amira Nairi Clayton, Simia Kimoni Cooper, Samuel Josué Coronado Bueno, Alan Ariel Cortez, Kevin Ernesto Cortez Valle, Jaden Amani Cox, Gerson Emilio Crespin Quintanilla, Richie Cruz Martinez, Selena Marcela Cruz Sorto, Shamari Jalil Deante Cunningham, Marvin Arturo Cookson Morente, Mark Jordan Tassano Deju, Alejandra Isabel Davila Romero, Chastity Maeja Davis, Johan Arodi de León Méndez, Osmando Ronaldo del Cid Teo, Yoneida Yasenia del Valle, Sharif Isaiah Denson, Keyante Raquan Devon, Tania Gabriela Diaz Martinez, Gerardo Diaz Rivera, Marco Antonio Diegues Sigil, Justin Xavier Diggs, Dulce Maria Donado Hernandez, Landon Cole Douglas, Jada Kimmel Drummond, Michaela Sanai Dorham, Shayla Harriet Early, Samir Christopher Idris, Danielle Scott Edwards, Janae Monette Georgia Epps, Shanai Nicole Epps, Jonathan Alexander Escobar, Jane Marie Michelle Estrada, Jaeshon Eric Falk, Kevin Isaiah Fields, Anthony Francisco Villatoro Flores, Jalen Jaquis Fonville, Dominique Jante Fowler, Malik Frierson, Janae Renee Freeman, Johnny Emmanuel Fuentes, Jacqueline Esmeralda Gámez, Elmer Alexis García Escobar, Jose Manuel García Sol, Jamari Malachi Garrett, Dejane Anaya Gary, Cameron Monique Valia Gibson, Jamal Maurice Gatson, Dulce Flor de Maria Giron Garcia, Emily Isamar Giron Garcia, Gelsam Everardo Giron Guevara, Sandra Paola Godoy Asensio, Jeffrey Alexander Gonzalez, Neftali Gonzalez, Rosy Yamile Gonzalez, Carlos Mauricio Gonzalez Elizondo, Dulce María González Montenegro, Edilso Jesús González Paz, Shaquila Malia Gooden, Jamal Jaruel Goodson, Najea Nicole Abdelay Gordon, Marvin Ernesto Granados Luis, John Stephen Graves, Jorge Guerrero Camayagua, William Andrew Harrell, Anastasia Maria Al Hule, Kayla Michelle Hawkins Davis, Ariana Lizette Hernandez, Ashley Rachel Hernandez, Carlos Mario Hernandez, Elena Esmeralda Hernandez, Natalie Anai Hernandez Espinal, Kayla Yognali Hernandez Morán, Denison Hernandez Quintanilla, Héctor Jaime Hernandez Rodriguez, Kamari Joel Hester, Anaya Kristen Hicks, Maurice Cameron Higgs, Kendall Fernando Hill, Lavaya Tatiana Horn, Zaneya Renee Howard, Brianna Nicole Howard, Makaya Ayana Hubbard, Elizabeth Marie Inge, Michelle Jordan Ixpata Lopez, Makaya Cordelia Jackson, Lamont Dwayne James, Nivea Liane Jefferson, Janice Anaya Jeffries, Amarian Demon Johnson, Dwayne Antonio Johnson, Jaquan Joseph Johnson, Morgan Johnson, Raheem Rodney Jeremiah Johnson, Kyra Latisse Jointer, Darian Javon Jones, Jada Mackenzie Jones, Najer Jamil Jones, Emily Giselle Juarez Cordova, Byron Daniel Juarez Piles, Cameron Benjamin Keith, Jada Daniel Key, Quran Azim Salam Keys, Bilal Cohn, Mustafa Junior Kwaku, Juan Francisco Lamas Juarez, Elijah Joel Lane, Nathaniel James Laprade, Amima Neftori Lars, Kelly Ledesma, Dasha Lashante Lee, Michaela Kenaya Lee, Tiffany Marie Lee, Kelly Lisbeth Lemus, Jesus Javier León Arteaga, Corey Farrell Lewis, Corian Medrell Lewis, Thomas Kendrell Lewis, Destiny Jeanette Leuter, Jason Juan Manuel Lima Juarez, Brian Antonio Lips, Jaden Bernard Lipchitz, Jamir Malik Lofton, Franklin Belletti Lopez Barahona, Christian Alexander Lopez Lopez, Alexis Nicole Lones, Edwin Luna, Oscar Macias Lopez, Gabriel Jaden Magnan, War High Mar, Marjorie Isabel Martel, Ricardo Martinez, Kayla Marisol Martinez, Janaya Charmaine Mayo, Scarlett Jasmine Mayorga Cordova, David Mazariegos, Emarion Egbert McFarlane, Brandon Tyler Meekins, Andrea Nicole Mejia, Ashley Marcela Mejia Munguia, Diana Giselle Garcia Melendez, Heidi Rachel Membreno Ventura, Jason David Merida, Jocelyn Teresa Merida Balcalcer, Jennifer Carolina Mesa, Osman Saul Milian Samoyoa, Caleb Javon Mills, Dolores Guadalupe Molina Aviles, Dora Stephanie Molina Correas, Jocelyn Cecilia Molina Correas, Victor Andres Molina Diaz, Victoria Anilla Moore, Alison Fabiola Morales, Yesenia Ruby Morales Barrera, Brenda Giniave Moreno, Brianna Natalie Moreno, Anaya Jetsi Mosa Navarro, Michaela Tatiana Murdoch, Marlon Isaiah Murillo Sura, Tatiana Michelle Murillo Sura, Haley Cristal Alisa Nazario, Erika Elizabeth Neely Hatcher, Jeanette Alexis Negron, Wesley Orlando Nelson, Elijah Noah Nicholas, Michelle LaShanta Nichols, Damina Rachel Nicholson, Daniel Alonso Nufio, Jasmine Olivera Cortez, Andina Okendo, Dana Catalina Orellana Amaya, Wilmer Josue Ortiz, Giovanni Ortiz Maldonado, Adrian Ortiz Pinzón, Brian Ortega Burgos, Clinton Darrell Owens, Stefano Adrian Pacheco, Suseli Deyanara, Dominique Anthony Patel, Harsh Visakulmar Patel, Poju Patel, Shiv Patel, Shivanji Patel, Jayan Avona Patron, Trinity Rose Patterson, Karin Julissa Pelaez Bedoya, Catherine Vanessa Pelaez Flores, Cleveland Peoples III, Jose Osvaldo Carrillos Perez, Brian Alexis Perez Cojón, Zabdiel Perez Ramos, Anthony Romero Perez Crowder, Preston Diara Pierce, Limmy Joanna Pineda Ortega, Jaden Devon Poindexter, Catherine Vanessa Portillo Garcia, Aliyah Mariah Powell, Damar Jacobis Powell, Otis Marvin Powell, Kevin Isaiah Quinteros, Christopher Drake Reyners, Victoria Ramirez, Daniel Alejandro Ramirez Guidos, Brian Ramirez Proa, Jasim Amari Ramkinpaul, Ross Jordan Racky, Ingrid Jasmine Reyes Rodas, Samuel Kivon Clayton Rice, Liliana Melissa Rivera Orellana, Jenny Angelica Rivera Orellana, Akaya Janae Robertson, Dana Lamont Robinson, Edward Levon Robinson, Kristen Faith Robinson, Danny Rafael Rodriguez, Natalia Rojas Ortiz, Ashley Rojas Ramirez, Alexander Josue Romero, Paula Elizabeth Romero Aguilar, Kyra Shade Royal, Emily Paola Ruano Escobar, Jorge Derek Ruano Escobar, Adriana Isabel Ruiz, Jason Augusto Ruiz Luna, Mary Carmen Salazar Vega, Adam Sanchez, Emmanuel Sanchez Gonzalez, Carlos Samuel Sanchez Moreira, Gabriel Giovanni Sandoval, Chelsea Diana Sandoval Rivera, Dylan Eberto Sandoval Rivera, Janet Esmeralda Santa María, Isabela Ross Santiago, Jayan Jane Saunders, Genesis Angelica Cervellón Chavez, Emily Elizabeth Shepherd, Angel Katia Janet Sims, Apar Sai, Retisha Marie Smiley, Amar Tyree Smith, Cameron Simone Smith, Gwendolyn Irene Smith, Nassim Jamil Smith, Shavar Amari Smith, James Kwame Sunikin, Diego Alejandro Solorzano Acosta, Tanya Mariela Soriano Jimenez, Roslyn Elizabeth Soriano Ramos, Delvin Terrell Spencer, Evangelina Marie Stacy, Daul Shabazz Stansel, Aiden Anthony Linton Steele, Camille Amaya Stokes, Naomi Joy Stubbs, Landon Andrew Sutter, Lily Sweeney, Dirk Sylvain, Hiva Tambir, Kevin Troy Taylor, Matthew Alexander Taylor, Ashley Gabriela Tejada, Kayla Danae Thomas, Tyson Steven Thomas, Justin Wyatt Epps Thorpe, Cara Devon Thorpe, Kayla Renee Tinsley, Abimbola Olawo Luwatumininu Tobun Shoyinka, Melanie Jimena Joy Kanawi, Aquario Alejandro Torres. Mizelle Joseph Thompson. Adrian Trejo. George Tyrone Trent. Markel Isaiah Trent. Marvin David Turcios Garcia. Kamarin Alyssa Turner. Brian Urbina Tobar. Mia Valdez Velasquez. Gerardo Enrique Valle Gomez. Omar Eduardo Valle Gomez. Jennifer Vargas Guevara. Eddie Alejandro Vasquez Lopez. Ariana Vasquez. Jennifer Soani Videa Herrera. Kenneth Alexander Villavicencio Artola. Devon Omari Wade. Stephen Gavin Wade. Matthew Levant Warren. Aaliyah Monet Washington. Michaela Kimora Watson. Eugenia Arlene Watts. Gavin Amir White. Aisha Imani White. Tony Quanisha Whiters. Aja Amira Whitfield. Demetrius Akeem Wilkins. Jamel McKay Williams. Lavelle Williams. Michaela Rochelle Williams. Zaria Janet Wortham. Nashawn Shaquem Wright. Jordan Gabriel Janes Murillo. Angelo Chase Yearwood. Cecilia Gabriela Zavala Alvarez. German Alexander Zelaya. Sophie Rosales.
Let's give the class of 2023 another round of applause. Class of 2023, please rise for the certification of graduates. The Honorable Mr. Holland, the Honorable Mrs. Bailey, Dr. Doherty, and platform guests, under the authority vested in the School Board of Chesterfield County, I hereby certify that the members of this graduating class have fulfilled the requirements for graduation. I now declare the class of 2023 graduates of Meadowbrook High School with all rights and privileges.
Hold on.
Graduates, please turn your tassel from right to left to signify transition from candidate to graduate. Audience members, please stand and remain standing for the recessional. The faculty will lead the graduates off the floor in the recessional. Congratulations and good luck to the class of 2023. Felicidades y buena suerte a la clase de 2023.